Hey guys, so welcome to our play vlog. We're gonna make a vlog. It's the second day at rehearsals. Say hi to Michael.
Hi.
Michael's Crawford. We're watching Quincy though.
Quincy!
You gotta keep his hands in.
Guys, so it's our final vlog. Miss Campbell, Miss Chamber, and everyone else. Mr. Norrish. Who else is in this? Mr. Potter and what? Miss Gilgan.
You guys don't have my consent.
This is so Mr. Norrish, you go to a high school. You work at a high school. That's automatic consent. I just like to quickly show what it looks like without anyone in it. Okay.
Wait, come here.
So that's this. This is this. You come in here. Okay, then you come in here.
What There's else?
A step. This door leads to outside. So if you want to go like take a little smoke. Dun, dun, dun. Okay, then you come up the stairs that are really, really loud. So during shows, you cannot walk on them or you might fuck up the show. We have one of the change rooms.
No swearing, no swearing.
This is the girls' change room. The lighting in here would be really good if we didn't look like this. And then we have the boys' change room, which is pretty cute. Probably smells like shenanigans, but it's the exact same. But literally the exact same room. I don't know why I'm showing you both. And then if you go here, this door, and that is like a little, okay, there you go. And this is a door
that goes like this.
Oh, how fancy. No one knows the secrets. The door's here. No one knows any of the secrets. This is why you need these behind the scenes videos, because regular people don't get to see this kind of stuff. You know what I mean? Like, we're not regulars.
See, this is gonna go on YouTube and you guys are just gonna know how freaking cool we are and what it looks like backstage, and look how cakey my makeup is. Oh my God.
Okay, just so we're clear, everything we're saying is a joke and I'm editing this in January. It's January 14th at 8:56 p.m. And the only reason we keep coming over here is because of this. But it's January 14th. This happened in April of 2019. And it's 2020, so I'm sorry I'm editing this so late, but everything we're saying is a joke.
It came all, like, pretty much came off. Ew.
I'm gonna wash my face and then do a face mask tonight.
Yeah, same. I'm gonna have a bath. And then I'm going to bed.
This is my cute going home look. That's filled with like grease.
Ow.
I like this drawing of a sloth. There also are bathrooms in here that have showers, which is pretty dope. I think I poop so bad.
As part of that, just for the hell of it, I'm gonna throw on some funny Snapchats of Carice and I just goofing around. Not at all during the play, but just for fun, because I found them.
Boobs out like Travis Scott.
Like that, and then she'll like move. She'll move again, and she'll be like.
What?
to the sea turtles, bro.
Oh, yes.
Beck, I'm going to give you a kiss now.
Huh?
I'm going to give you a kiss now, okay?
What?
Okay, here's your kiss. Open up. What? Open your mouth.
Dude, what are you
open
doing?
Your mouth. Who's your good little fibber?
Stop.
Psych!
Now spotlight.